my love. I believe in Christmas. I believe in love. I believe in us and all the things above.
Dear patience, I hope these words reach you. It's our time of the year. And as I write this letter, I can only reflect on the amazing memories we've made these past few Christmases. I can honestly say you've been the greatest gift that any man could ever ask for on Christmas. It's never been perfect, but it's definitely been worth it. From putting up our first Christmas tree, and so still water, to seeing who could build the best gingerbread house, is a mirror, a sea of secrets underneath. Dancing anywhere without a care in the world of who was watching. Sleeping in daydrift into evening after gray sky. You always felt like home. I only wish I could have been a little bit more patient. God didn't give me much of it, which is probably why he brought me you, to teach me. And as I continue to learn about you and myself, I can't help but get excited for where God plans to take us. It's gonna take work, and that's okay, because there's no one I would want to spend Christmas with than with you. I love you.
Someone did their homework.
Off my mind and on the paper. That's what you said.
Yes, sir. It's not bad. It's not bad. So how do you feel now?
I feel good. Yeah, I'm good.
That's good. Any plans for the holidays? Going to see friends, family? What's going on?
I'm going to my sister's. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the rest of the family decided to meet up there this year, so.
That's what's up.
So, yeah.
Yeah, I just want you to get out of here. Relax. Spend time with the family. Mm-hmm. Talk to God. Maybe write another letter.
Another one?
Mm-hmm. But to yourself this time. Talk about what you want to do different in the new year. What you want to change.
Alright.
Get out of here, bro.
Alright. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Safe travels. Enjoy time with your family.
Thank you.
What up, sis?
Hey, bro, what's up? Where you at?
Just got in the car, headed home. What's up?
I really wish you were coming home for the holidays.
Yeah, me too. But you know, work doesn't stop.
It should, at least on Christmas, but I get it. I understand.
Yeah. Mom and Dad getting today, right?
Yep.
Okay. I'll call you back later on when they get in.
Okay. We'll be expecting a call.
Yeah, I got you. I love you.
Love you too.
All right. Let's see. What am I doing here? Come on. Okay. I need bad boys. Let's see. Dog, come on. How you miss that? What are you doing?
I got your letter. It seems like your therapist and my therapist are married. That's something, right?
So wait, he gave you my letter? Isn't that illegal or something?
She made me write one too. I guess they both knew something that we both were too stubborn to admit.
And what's that?
Well, Christmas wouldn't be the same without each other. I'm sorry.
Hey. You hungry? I cooked.
You call this decorating?
I wasn't in the Christmas spirit much this year. Things just didn't feel the same.
I know what you mean. Oh, before I forget, my Christmas gift to you is my letter.
Thank you. But you being here says a lot more than this letter could ever say. And if I'm being honest, the only gift I really wanted this year, I'm already looking at.
Merry Christmas. To make me feel
again.
I've been sitting reminiscing of a better day, trying to reawake.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm just going.
Baby, since my whole life has changed since you came in, I know right then you were a special one, baby. Yeah.